Good morning, children. How are you? All of you enjoyed your Sunday very well. So today is Monday. So it's time to study, right? So all of you open your math textbooks.
So all of you open your math textbooks. Open page number 27. Page number 27. See here, we had some small activity. So what we have to do, see here, flowers are there, right? Bunch of flowers are there, right? So we have to count how many flowers are there and we have to write how many flowers are there in this box and we have to trace these numbers, okay? See, already here given here that this is one bunch of flowers, right? Already here, they have given us one small hint that one bunch have totally 10 flowers. So, one bunch have totally 10 flowers. In one bunch, how many flowers are there? 10 flowers are there. And so, that is the hint they have given. So, let us count how many flowers are there. Okay, let us start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So, how many flowers are there totally? 11, right? So, write 11 here. 11. And trace the 11. E-L-E. V-E-N. 11. Okay, so come to the second box. So we have already know that here they had already given one small hint, right? In one bunch there are 10 flowers. So in first box we have counted how many flowers are there. So there are totally 10 flowers in one bunch, right? So here there is again one bunch of flowers are there. So in one bunch, how many flowers are there? Totally 10 flowers, right? So here they are totally 10 flowers. And two more extra flowers are there. So 10, 11, 12. So totally in second box, how many flowers are there? 12 flowers are there. So write 12 here. 12. So trace the 12. T-W. E-L-V-E 12. Okay, so come to the third box. So here totally again there are one bunch of flowers and three more flowers are there. We have known that in one bunch there are totally 10 flowers. So 10, 11, 12, 13, right? So in this how many flowers are there? Totally 13 flowers. So write 13, 1, 3, 13. So trace the 13 spelling. T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N 13. Okay, so come to the fourth box. Here again one bunch of flowers are there and four more extra flowers are there. So in one bunch of flowers, how many flowers are there? 10 flowers, right? 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So totally how many flowers are there? 14 flowers are there. So write in 14 here. And trace the 14, F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N, 14, okay? So come to the last box. Here again, one bunch of flowers are there and some more extra flowers are there. In one bunch of flowers, how many flowers are there totally? 10 flowers, right? 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So totally how many flowers are there? 15, right? Write 15 here and trace the 15. F-I-F-T-E-E-N, 15. Okay, children, so we had completed 27 page activity, right? So turn the page. 28. Turn the page 28. So same activity, but here there are jumps are there. Jumps. You all eat jumps, right? So here again they gave us small in that in one jar there are totally 10 jumps are there. So in one jar how many jumps are there? 10, right? So 10, and we have to count how many jumps are there and we have to write number and you have to trace the number. Okay, children. So I will tell you the first one and you all do the rest of four. Okay. Okay. So in one jar, how many jumps are there? 10 jumps, right? 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So totally how many jumps are there? 16, right? Write 16 here and trace the 16. S-I-X-T-E-E-N, 16. So like that, you all do rest of four. So what you have to do? You have to count how many jumps are there and write here and trace this. Okay, children, do 28 as your homework. If you have any doubts, just call to me. I will clarify you. Okay, children, all of you have a nice day. Bye.